So anyhow, that's the way things are shaping up. Right now, we do need to take a break. As we take a break, well, India Inc. has been trying to do its bit. Help has been pouring in from all corners. Hear out what Vedanta Chairman Anil Agarwal had to say after he met Railway Minister Piyush Goyal and the Minister of External Affairs S. Jayashankar on the steps that can be taken to fight this crisis together. We'll take a break and come right back.
Everybody's talking about how they can get the ventilator, the mask, or life-saving kits and anything else with all their sources. Baba Kalyani came forward that he started making the ventilator. Anand Mahindra said he's in process of making. Mukesh Ambani was wholehearted, was ready to support this. Can government consider that the migrant labor should be given at least 8,000 rupees every month or at least 3 months? They should find through Aadhaar card or where they were working so they can support themselves. District collector has asked to open up selected factories which are in essential services continuous process. Our SMEs, our industries, they are very responsible. They should be instructed that they should work with the 25% of the people and should maintain all the rules of WHO, whether it's a mask, maintaining the distance, or any kind of gathering. I was very pleased that the trucks has been allowed to move, and for that, dhabas on the way, food has to be given, otherwise it will not function.